please stop playing this? For a lot of years since you started playing. Please listen to me. Breakfast is waiting for you.
Olesya? Olesya?
What is the matter?
Uncle, where is Olesya?
She is inside.
Problems are my happiness. In my current situation, it's even more high. I didn't expect to go outing for enjoyment, Jessica.
Olesya, if people continue to think about whatever has happened to them, nobody can live peacefully. You have to forget the past. From today, start a new life. Life is a long journey. Life is to be enjoyed. Life is for celebration. Olesya, please. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, come in. Yes, Dr. Bashir. Please be seated. Okay. Let her die. Only if she dies, it's good for everybody. Okay. Fine. Olesya? Schizophrenia. Olesya. Look at me. You're so shy. You're so strong too. Out of the 100 born, at least 30% are mental. Out of that, some of them understand the situation. They search for an identity in the society and live around that. And for some of them, the mental state would increase the craving for money. They'll think like a wolf and wait for an opportunity and the right time to grab that money. And for the remaining, they start like a mental and live like someone else. Good. Everything is for good. Yeah. Dispatched. It is my patient. He's dead. That is correct. He has no money. Without money, there's nothing in life. We cannot survive in this world without money. In the current situation, everybody thinks that money is very permanent. Olicia, the reason behind your pain is only you. The space in your heart for love and affection, a very small seed which was sowed by you, has grown into a poisonous tree. The roots of the tree has spread within your soul and is trying to kill you. Olicia, in the space from your heart, remove that poisonous tree. There is nothing living there. And nothing is dead as well. The world is not its space. In your heart.
Stop it. No. No. Please, Olicia. Doctor.
Hey. For a person who thinks about the dead, there's no point in living at all. In the lonely life that we have to lead, only real friends can change our life. And top of that, in this situation, it's very difficult. What I'm trying to say is, she needs motherly affection. Maybe if she had a mother, the amount of affection she had given to her, she would not have come to the situation.
Please, doctor.
Her heart has turned into a stone.
Don't say like that.
I'm George.
Yes. I'm Alfred Santiago Douglas. Tell me.
I just want to hack an account from India. I mean trapping.
Oh, I want to trap.
Of course, we need to be.
Okay.
It's an international account.
Whatever may be the international account, I will hack it.
Oh, yeah.
My commission? 30%.
It has to be sure and confirmed, you know?
Please. Who is the account holder?
Olicia.
Olicia?
Yes, that's it.
Account number?
1022.
Okay. Here we go. I got it. Olicia, I'm a genius.
Good morning, Uncle.
Who are you?
I am Felix, grandson of Mr. Francis.
Oh my God, I just couldn't recognize you suddenly, you know. You have grown up. Your father and mother?
They came from France only today. Alicia...
Come in, my son.
Hi, Alicia. The famous old piano playing. Still doing it, right? But you had a big change. Here, everything has changed a lot.
What about you?
Even though I was in France for 8 years, my thoughts were never there at all. I was all alone, just like you, over here.
Who told you that you're all alone?
In the journey of this lonely life, we are happy only during our childhood days. Thinking about our journey, both of our lives, haven't it been the same, Alicia?
Maybe. I think it's the God wish.
Oh, who is this?
Hi, Uncle.
Hello.
Alicia?
There is a guest with Olivia. Felix. He's an old friend. Come in.
I'm not able to see any change in you, Alicia.
Hi, Alicia. Hello.
Hello.
Danny uncle told me, you're Felix, right?
Yes.
You both are childhood friends, isn't it? Anyway, Alicia has never mentioned to me about such a great friend.
Oh.
Myself, Jessica.
Felix.
You can have this and talk later.
Even though Jessica is there is no much change in Alicia, no?
I'm still waiting. I know that he cannot come back. But still with confidence in my love, wanting something, I'm waiting for him.
Hi, Jessica.
Hello.
I think you're a frequent visitor of this church.
No, Felix. Nothing like that. Today is Alicia's birthday. Danny uncle and I always pray for her. Just I'm continuing for the sake of our friendship.
Even then, the world is not the way we think. This is entirely different.
So... what about your parents?
Parents? They came from France to India to just leave me here and go. My parents. From my childhood days, I've always been alone. My grandparents were the ones who took care of me, just like my parents. They were a bit rough and rude. Only after they left me and went away, I understood the depth of their affection.
Life is a one-way journey, Felix. Something that's been with us will suddenly disappear. It won't come back to us. Sometimes, what we search outside will always be inside with us.
In each and every happy moment of my life, the people who are there with me when they are no more, the feeling of an orphan, you can't understand. The suffering that Alicia is undergoing, Jessica must be knowing.
The world is not so bad, Felix. It's filled with purity, love for the sake of Felix. If you pray to Mary, you will definitely get the happiness that you have lost.
the love that moved away from you. I will also pray for Felix. Please, Felix, let's pray here and go. Please, come in, Felix.
Alicia. Hi, dear.
Hey.
How
smile,
are you?
Baby.
He's always
smile.
Cute, you know.
Hey. Look at me.
Take care of him, dear.
Smile, 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 my little baby. You just sleep, my baby. I'm tired of singing the song for you. Shall I play piano for you?
Alicia,
you can't be always playing with your brother. You have to finish your homework, no?
Mama, I'll play for you while with Ash and do my homework. Please? Please, Mama. Just 1 hour, please.
Yes, just 1 hour. Ash, with whom he will play? Other than his sister, huh?
My darling, want to play with your sister?
To return back immediately to Berlin.
Ash?
No, it's not possible to take him. Because there you are not a mother or a wife. You are my business partner. And also my secretary. Alicia was there for 1 year with us. At that time, we don't have any other way. But now it's not possible. To take care of him, here Alicia and Danny is there. If needed, we can have a lady servant as well. Don't think that I doesn't have an affection on him. Shelley, you know one thing? She is my blood relation. And that was the reason Alicia lived with us for 1 year in Berlin. You know, I have earned so many dollars for her to live as a princess. I am there to take care of her. Now we have to earn money only for Ash. Today, if we leave him alone here, in future, he will be a millionaire. Rest of the life, he will be happy with money and thinking of us. Yes, he will be proud about us. You will see it. Ticket is confirmed. We are traveling on 25th.
Damaged heart. Papers of money will be born, and with the melting candles, the people cannot measure the God's heart. These problems are for you. Soundless persons creating damages. The soul cannot be rest in peace. Hear, person want to hear. I am saying this to my Lord from this holy place. Lion kids are in Hungary, and the foxes are also waiting. But the people who keep faith on Lord won't get any problem. Alicia, Nobody is willing to come to my church, but you are coming like a goddess. So the Lord came here to relieve you from your problems. He will be always with you, and entirely your problems will be solved.
Brother Ash, I'll call you after I reach.
Bye, Alicia.
Take care of yourself. Bye, Danny uncle.
Dear boy. will come back.
See you, brother. When he starts to talk, how will he calls you?
Sister.
No, mother. Mother, you are his mother.
Where were you so far?
I was in church.
I have told you 100 times, don't go to that church at all. But still you are going there, huh? I am going to speak to your daddy. I am going to tell him that you went with the child to the church to meet the father.
Alicia. The prayer of the old priest is not true. He is a cheat. He always think and speak about the negativity. He never speak about the good things.
Please, uncle. Please. Uncle, why are you so tension now?
Shut up. Mind your words. Close. Shut up your mouth. Please. Please go away.
I told you to drink the soup. Did you hear?
No.
How will you hear? Will you keep playing this all the time?
It's my life.
No food, no sleep.
Shh. Don't make noise. Baby is sleeping. I'm making a sound tune now. Do you know why? Uncle doesn't know anything. Only 3 days to go.
For what?
For my brother's birthday. Mom and Dad will come back. We'll be all together. After that, they won't go anywhere. They will be with us. After that, here will be a great celebration.
Thank you.
get it? Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, ta. Did you get it? Tell me, baby. Ash, tell. Shall I repeat? Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, ta. Did you get it? I'm teaching you, na. Hear carefully, baby.
Hey, come here.
Merry
come
Christmas.
Here. Happy Christmas and happy birthday to you. Hi. God bless you, my son.
Smile, Ash.
Oh, come. I'll take him.
Sorry, my darling. I couldn't come for the birthday. I'm your mother talking.
Mama!
Hello? Alicia? Hello?
Hi. Say hi to uncle.
Hi.
Yes.
What?
Daddy, mommy not coming. Germany when Ash grows up. You will be happy altogether, don't worry. You just forget this. After that, you will forget me, no?
Alicia, your daddy called up just now. He asked you not to worry because he has not come this time, okay? Come, let's have food.
I'm not feeling hungry now.
So, you are not hungry too?
Mm.
At least for the sake of food, have some.
Whatever you say, birthday party was awesome. Delicious, tasty food.
I think you ate everything there. And then go to the hospital tonight.
Shut up. And also for today night, actually I parceled some food for tonight to have. And you know one thing? I will not share the food with you.
By the way, I don't want. Why did you take parcel like that? She was in tension that her dad not came.
Fate. Those who went from here have never returned back. One day they will return back from there after earning many bags of money. On the day when they return back here, they will not be happy that much. And there is no chance to recollect their past life.
Ash baby. Hey. See, look at me.
Class now. Please take good care of him.
It's an order, madam.
Whatever happens, you should give food on time. Don't keep talking to the persons who is going on the road. I'm leaving now. Please take care.
Whatever you said is fine with me. If you go to school, you must educate yourself well. If not, you have to take care of this boy for your whole lifetime.
I like that too. Baby, I'm going to school now. Give me a kiss. Ta-ta.
What happened, Alicia? Are you mad? Why didn't you come by school bus? You have to hurry back to see your brother.
Ash didn't give any problem, no?
Lots of problems. Not because of Ash, because of you.
Ash, baby. Ash, baby, you're growing well. Your next birthday also coming. We all celebrate your birthday so grandly, you know. Are you hearing? On the day of Christmas only, you came into this beautiful world, you know. Did you get it? Not only that one. On your this birthday, there will be extra fun. You know who is coming to celebrate your birthday and Christmas very, very specially? Dad and Mom. After that, me and you will go to Germany along with Dad and Mom. Hey, come. Hey, look at there.
Hi, welcome. How are you?
Thank you.
Yeah, fine, fine. Hello.
Hello.
Please.
Yes.
Hi, how are
Hi.
You? Where is your mom?
She's on the way on the
Okay. Hi, hi, how are you?
Yeah,
fine. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Shelly, please. Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Hello.
Oh, please go inside. Come, please come.
Hi, Ashley.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hi.
Come, come.
Hi.
Come on, come
yeah,
on.
Yeah,
hello,
hello.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Inside.
My son.
John, please take this medicine at least.
I don't want anything.
Please.
What is this, uncle? Please have this medicine.
For what?
To get better. I mean to recover from illness.
For what? Tell me for what. I don't have any reason to fight and win the death.
Please don't talk like that.
If you have to get something, you must lose something else. You have to think like that only. We have lot of money with us. But we have only money with us now.
The life is like a mirror. Lot of things will appear and disappear. There is no steady thing in our life.
When he was 6 months old, we left him with Olesya and we came to Berlin. She was a sister for him, a mother for him. She was everyone for him.
Actually, we went there for his third birthday. But we returned back from there with his dead body.
Olesya is getting irritated with her daddy and mommy. Robert, you have to go back to India for our sake, for our daughter's sake. Please give us our old Olesya back to us.
We have a lot of money with us, but we don't want to die as an orphan in this country. We want Olesya back to us. Please, please, Robert.
Okay.
Please, please help our family.
Take my call for the last 2-3 days?
Nothing, Mom.
Robert is coming there.
But why?
He's coming there for some geological research. You accommodate him in our house.
Why don't you arrange some other accommodations for him, Mom?
Darling, Robert is a very important guest for us.
But no one is important guest for me. I don't like him to come here, Mom.
Yeah. Landed. Landed here. Just an hour ago. It's okay. Looks better. The weather is also good. Uh-huh. I will call you when I reach there. Okay, fine.
I never thought of Kerala. Such a wonderful place. Mm-hmm. I will call you back. Okay?
Sir, this is your room.
Mm-hmm.
You can go get freshened up, sir. I'll bring you some tea,
sir. So nice of you. Thank you. I'll see you later.
Welcome, sir.
Who are you?
I am Robert.
What do you want?
A small advice for you.
What?
Don't ask anybody that what you want. If you asked anything more than from your limits, what will you do? Have this tea.
Danny uncle? Danny uncle?
He's an old man. He won't make tastiest tea like this. This is a specialty made for Olisia by me. Please. Did auntie say it about me?
Not auntie. Mommy. She is not my auntie. She is my mom.
Yes, it's true. Your mom and dad are waiting for you. When are you going to Germany?
I don't know. When will your research get over?
I can't say that. This room is your world. I know that very much. Not only that, you love to pray a lot. There is a very big connection between love and God. Do you know that? Our prayers must not want to be for us. It want to be who lived us. Definitely he will come one day to see us. This is true. Wait for that.
Jessica.
Hi.
I'm sorry. It became late. Do you know one thing?
What?
Olisia's local guardian has come down from Germany, Mr. Robert.
Are you tensed?
Nothing like that. She is my childhood friend, that's all. There is only one girl in my heart. My dear Jessica. If you don't have this, we will become like Olisia. Please try it. Please try it. It's very good. Cocaine. When it gets into our body, we get a wonderful feeling. Try it.
When are you going to France?
I'm not sure when I'll be going back. You also come with me. The only reason why I want to live in this world is for the sake of my mom and dad. After that, I want to live only for you. What do you say?
Danny uncle. Today I will give it. Alicia? Alicia? Alicia, your food is ready. If everybody just cares only for themselves, we cannot see a hot person in this world. In all of our hearts, your brother is living just like a flower. He is a shining star. Watching us. We are keeping just a flower bouquet, but he will reply with us for a thousands of bouquets. This is true love, Alicia. You want to believe this love.
I trust it.
Yes, this I expected from you. He will be with you. Just come with me. Alicia?
Father?
The Holy Spirit will be always with everybody. But for you, I am giving my holy powers. I am saying with this sadly, if death of your brothers is giving you lot of sadness, it won't leave you. My words are true. I've blown a lot of candles. You just don't worry about anything. The culprit will one day die. This is too much. Come, Olivia. Come on.
Please, Robert,
no,
please.
Just come with me. I didn't understand the words what the father said. These persons did something for you to be like this.
From her younger days, I've been telling her, don't go to meet him. But Olivia believes only in his prayers.
Father, he'll speak only truth. And I trust him.
Which is the truth? Did anybody think that your brother will die? Did you think? Danny had thought about that? The people who are living in Germany, your mommy and daddy, are not living in peaceful. Do you know that?
Felix, huh?
Nothing happened. In just 2 days, everything will become all right. I'm going to make it. Please.
Asking extra time is not business ethics. That too for a hacker. That should not supposed to happen ever. Okay? We are going to get crores of money. And we are going to get good wealth. If Felix doesn't suit, I have to arrange someone else who can operate it for me. I just want to work with any intruder. I don't care.
To threaten in front of the face and get the documents is not our aim. Our aim is different. What I say will definitely happen. But I need some time. I need time.
Okay, do it.
For years?
I was here only, near you.
Mm-hmm.
You have a bath and get ready. We have to go for a trip.
Where?
Let's go anywhere. We have not been together for a long time. Alicia.
What do you want?
Nothing.
What are you searching? What are you searching? That I just want to know that.
I didn't open anything.
Year after, I don't want to see your face in this house. Just get out. I say you get out.
Stop it. Robert, what are you saying? She is my friend Jessica.
No, she is a cheater. She is a slow poison. You were not able to understand that.
Robert, please go.
Just give me the bag. See, can you see this? They did everything to you like this. Please try to understand the world.
Please go. Please go. Hello, Jessica? Hello?
Alicia.
Hello?
I'm Jessica's dad, ma.
Uncle?
Did she talk to you about any problems, ma?
No. She didn't tell anything.
Then why did she do like this, ma? We lost her, ma. We lost her.
Hello? Hello?
Alicia, come, have breakfast. Today, my special.
You are the one who killed Jessica. Only you. Why did you come into the room? Credit card, which is key to the cash box. But why like this? I would give her if she asked. I don't want anything. Everyone will leave me. My brother, my Jessica. You just go away. Don't ever, whatever the reason it is, don't come here for me. Get out. Get out. Get out, I say here.
Something? A baby does not grow in the mother's womb alone, but in dad's heart also. He will come in your dreams and also in different experiences. He will definitely come. I can understand it. As a woman, I can understand it. As a mother, the joy of giving birth and also the pain of death, nobody would have understood better than me. When my son died and when my daughter suffered the loss of her brother, I tolerated a lot. But I cannot take it anymore. All the successful people suffer like this. I don't want this anymore. I'm an ordinary woman, mother to a girl. John, the father of the baby growing in Ulysses' womb. Do you know who he is? Robert.
Why Robert did like this by cheating my daughter and went back to Germany? He is a cheat.
Listen, he will come back and solve our problems. In this house, I have never lived happily and also peacefully. But there is some happiness now. A baby is going to come in my house also. We both are going to have a grandson now.
I never think that it will happen here.
Whatever we have expected has never happened in our life, isn't it? Everything is God's will. We have to call Robert and tell him everything.
But Ulysses, I don't know. I can't understand her. What she thinks in her mind. Ulysses.
Thank you.
Alicia. Robert will come now.
Who is that?
Your baby's father.
I don't know. I have only my baby. Nobody else.
Sweetheart, don't cry. Why are you crying? Please don't cry.
Alicia, did you forget me? I promised your mom to get back to you for the normal life. I loved you a lot. For that reason, I got back you. This is the truth. I am your Robert. Your smarting Robert. Hey. Alicia. This is our child. And also this is your brother. He is really God's gift for us. Want to take care for him. This is our child. This is your death's brother. Please, look at me, Alicia. My lord, my cutie. We both want to walk with him. To take our child to church. We want to take our child within our hands, without any sadness. We want to enjoy the Christmas like all of them in the world, no?
But
please, Alicia, don't cry.